cool, Dad. Like, I didn't even know that she had this in her.
I'll never not trust your instincts again. I mean, you said it was another man.
But I also said I thought she was dead.
Long time no see, Dr. Fleishman.
I haven't even figured out how long ago this started.
Who says that it happened after?
I need to change my custody agreement. I want to make sure she has no access to the kids, like none.
Sounds like you already have that.
Let's do this.